This is a what have you done for me lately business. Becky Lynch, she's done a lot in the past, but what's she done lately?
I talked to Becky about that. Oh. She says, listen, I'm proud to have been the first ever SmackDown Women's Champion, but I don't want that to just be my calling card. I know I need to build my resume.
There's a cover. Oh, nice escape there by Becky Lynch.
Which, firing exactly to my point, is what has she done for me lately? The fact that Becky Lynch had time to talk to you, period, means she's not at the top of the card right now.
There comes Lynch and takes down Riott.
Be surprised who talks to me.
And Becky Lynch,
anyone talks to you.
Becky Lynch and the entirety of the Riott squad will be involved in the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in 12 nights in New Orleans.
Now, I want to see how that friendship is going to survive inside the Battle Royal between all members of the Riott squad.
Oh, look out. Becky Lynch giving chase.
And Becky Lynch. Ruby Riott was trying to take advantage of the trash talking now from Logan and Morgan. Didn't work out.
Logan and Morgan paying dividends once again.
Oh, well, wait a minute. Becky Lynch got caught.
Oh, man. Riott swept the legs of Lynch out. Becky crashes down hard on the apron. Man, Becky coming to life here.
Oh, straight fire from Becky Lynch.
Coming to a backslide, pinning combination by Riott.
Shoulders down and a kick out. And Lynch, oh! Takes down Ruby Riott, and Becky Lynch has got an opportunity here.
Becky Lynch, full control here.
Up to the dismay of the Riott squad on the outside.
Lynch hangs on. Riott better be careful.
Oh! And down goes Ruby Riott, and now Becky Lynch trying to climb the top turnbuckle here.
Watch out.
And Sarah Logan getting involved again here. And this time the official was all over it. Ruby Riott trying to capitalize, however.
Oh, with face first goes Becky.
Come on out of your corner.
And Becky Lynch is down, stacked up on the cover, and Ruby Riott's feet on the ropes, and the official saw it.
Shortcut possible. You ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
And now Riott trying to set
there
up.
Go.
The, one of the Riott kick. And trying to set up with a disarmer and Morgan.
Oh, no.
Send to Logan. Meanwhile, back inside the ring, Becky Lynch trying to get Riott to the canvas.
Counter into a roll up.
Cover. Kick out. And Becky Lynch right back on top. Here's the cover.
Riott. Lynch got it. Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
Oh, and Sarah Logan. And here comes Lynn Morgan.
And Becky trying to fight off the Riott squad all by herself.
Oh, my God.
Oh, one down. Lynn Morgan with a nasty fall. And Sarah Logan not far behind her.
Over the top rope. See you, Sarah.
Is Becky going to accomplish that same feat at WrestleMania? She may very well be the victor of the first WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.